Now we will discuss South America, the fourth in size and fifth in population. Largest country is Brazil and lies in the northern hemisphere and the southern hemisphere. Majority of the population lie in the southern hemisphere. The Pacific Ocean borders South America in the west and the Atlantic Ocean in east. The Caribbean Sea and North America lie to northwest side. So student, what we have discussed here, ki largest countries in Brazil and situated in the northern hemisphere and the southern hemisphere, and Caribbean Sea is also there in to the north and west side of the South America. South America's spectacular geographical sites are the Angel Falls in Venezuela, highest volume river Amazon, and the Andes mountain range and the desert area of the Atacama Desert. Next we will discuss about the ocean. Oceans are very large bodies. There is a lot of water is there, but the water is salty, so it's not used for the human beings, and it's good for the water cycle only. That's why the sea level is the same everywhere place. The basic oceans are Arctic Ocean, Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, and the Southern Ocean. The Arctic Ocean. The ocean is located in the northern hemisphere and mostly Arctic northern polar region, the smallest and shallowest means deepest of the world's five oceans, usually covered with the sea ice and the salinity means salty in the lowest due to the low evaporation. Next is Atlantic Ocean. First part of this name refers to Atlas of the Greek mythology. Mythology means the old scripts, making the Atlantic of the Sea of Atlas. It's the second largest in the world's ocean and covered with the 29% of the Earth's water surface, means the major water surface. And the Atlantic Ocean is connected to the north to the Arctic Ocean, the Pacific Ocean in the southwest, and the Indian Ocean in the southeast. These locations are important for the learning, and the Southern Ocean in the south.